I'm excited to be in the PLL. You know, that's where all the talent's at, and I'm excited to be able to compete at the highest level with all the talent in the PLL, and honestly, I'm just excited to play some lacrosse. After the last few years with very limited lacrosse over the past year and a half, we've been limited to the game, and I'm excited to go out and be on a field and compete against other professional athletes. On game day, I try to do the same thing. So, you know, every team has a shoot around. I go in and do my shoot around, but I also try to train my mind. I'll meditate through the game day multiple times, and honestly, game days are like pure happiness for me. So I'm able to just be nowhere else and be completely in the moment. But before the game, everybody has their own routine, so that's when I really start to focus on the game itself, and you know, get a good stretch in, get my body ready to compete. I have a routine that keeps me sort of accountable, and I keep it fun. So there's no, like, I go outside and do a certain amount of reps of overhand or split dodges. If I'm feeling split dodging, I do split dodging that day. If I'm feeling shooting at a target on net, I'll take 100 reps doing that. So, but I do know that I'll get out there right after my workout every single time for an hour. So that's where it's planned, that's where it's routine, and it'll change depending on what I'm feeling. So like I said, I like to keep it fun, and honestly, I always say, if your stick's in your hands, you're getting better. So I don't care if you're inside or outside, I just like to grab my stick and try to continue to grow a connection with it.